until Puig swung at it, and the Nats win the series. They'll go for a sweep behind Steven Strasburg against Clayton Kershaw tomorrow. And evidently, Yasiel Puig doesn't like a closer celebrating a save.
Got action. That's just frustration, I think, on Puig's part. I didn't see what Koda Glover did. I was celebrating the W, and the Nats going to 7-1 on this road trip and winning the series in a possible 8-1 road trip tomorrow after Puig struck out on ball four. That has to be frustration. Look at the high fives by the Nats right now. I wouldn't want to fight.
Here are the totals for tonight's game.